Ignition sequence start. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Good morning, St. Mark Lions. We hope your Tuesday is off to a great start. Awesome picture of Father Tim at Mass Sunday, showing us the blood of Christ. Let's get started this morning with scripture reading, as we always do. Today, from the book of Psalms, chapter 119, verse 1. Blessed are those whose ways are blameless, who walk according to the law of the Lord. Our reflection today, the path to happiness is not always as elusive as it may seem. The trouble is that people tend to look for it in places where it cannot be found. Wealth, power, and self-centeredness each offer the same empty promises. Jesus faced and rejected these when he was tempted by the devil in the desert. The path to happiness and eternal life is open. Jesus cleared the way for us by his own word and example, and by unfolding the work of the Holy Spirit, who continues to teach us how to live according to God's plan. Our reflection question this morning: how can I identify the things that bring me true happiness? Let's close with this simple prayer. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, Jesus, you lead, and we will follow. And we ask all this in your name, amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Please stand and face the flag. Place your hand over your heart, and we'll recite together aloud our country's Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Prayers for all of our men and women in the military today, that they are safe and protecting our country. Birthdays today, we got three more. Three yesterday, three today. Anna Magea's birthday. Anna, sixth grader. Happy birthday, Anna. Hope you're having a great day today. Sunny Nawson, down to second grade, Sunny. We hope you have an awesome birthday, great smile. Zayla Copeland in the first grade. Zaylin and her sister Kiwi. I hope you have a great day today, Zayla. You have fun. It's going to be a beautiful day today. Happy birthday. Joke of the day. There's those turtles again. Let's see what we got today for a joke. Oh, I like that music. Elton John, Crocodile Rock. What is small and red and has a rough voice? Small and red and has a rough voice. I don't know. What is it? A horseradish. Look at those guys. It's the Radish Band. The Rockin' Radishes, it says right on the drum. You go, Radishes. I love this song. I want to sing it though for you. Intention Tuesday. Let's start our intentions today. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, let us pray for our students' and staff's intentions.
Dear God,
for the nurses and the doctors that take care of the sick. For our school families whose parents have lost their jobs. For good weather so farmers can plant crops. For Father Tim, Archbishop Thompson, and Pope Francis. For those people who remain on the job so we can have food and other essentials. For a good week with our e-learning this week. And for these intentions, and for all the intentions we hold silently in our heart, we pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. We got the weather today. Man, the weather today is going to be awesome. Sunny, sunny, sunny. High of 54. Look at tomorrow, 70 degrees and sunny. What? A little rain on Thursday. That won't hurt. Grow the grass. And then Friday, sunny again. Good weather coming up. Oh, look at there, Mr. Radish with his little green top hair. I love radishes. Whoa, they're crisp. They've got a little spice to them. very summery. We used to grow radishes in our garden. First things to come up, radishes and onions. Disney TV, who do we got today? Oh my gosh, I don't know who that is. Some crazy cat. Oh, my goodness. Let's change that channel. Boop. Boop. Oh, there is Mr. Buzz Lightyear. To infinity and beyond. I like Buzz. Saint of the day, Saint Anslem. Sounds Scandinavian. Let's see if Saint Anslem, where he's from. Saint Anslem became one of the church's greatest theologians and leaders. Was known as the father of Scholasticism. He entered the monastery of Bec in Normandy and was elected abbot 15 years later. Anselm was admired for his patience, gentleness, and teachings. He wrote many books, including Why God Became Man, was appointed Archbishop of Canterbury in the year 1093 against his will. He did not want to do it. He went into exile then. He opposed slave trade and wrote a resolution prohibiting the sale of humans. We ask St. Anselm to intercede on our behalf today and pray to God. Oh, I like this song. Bill Withers, Lean on Me. The Ron Colley Seniors, they sing this after Mass. I love when they do this. Lions, on this Tuesday, allow yourself to be dedicated to your academics and faith growth by working hard and doing good work today. Spend time organizing your work. Make a plan to complete each lesson to the best of your ability. Ask your teachers, your parents, your older brother, sisters to help you if you need it. Turn in quality work that you've done independently and that you feel is your best work. Read scripture and pray today in your favorite spot, in your home or outside. Some awesome pictures of you guys holding the Alleluia. I love it. Mrs. Bruner's going to make a little video for that pretty soon. Lots of you sent them in. Awesome. Have a great day today, Lions. We love you. God bless you. We miss you. High five to you. Do good works today. Get outside. Clean your room. Be kind to your mom and dad. Say your prayers. Read some scripture. Say a Hail Mary. Bye, Lions. Somebody took me.